Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Fahrenheit Fa 54 unit heaters. It may be small, but the Fahrenheit Fa 54 electric garage heater can generate a lot of heat, so it is a great choice for a small or medium-sized garage, basement or workshop that measures up to 500 square feet. With the ability to produce from 2,500 to 5,000 watts, it can provide you with a whopping amount of hot air to keep you super warm on those cold winter days. The heater has a built-in ceiling mount bracket, so it can be mounted on the wall or attached to the ceiling, and the adjustable louvers allow you to direct heat to where you need the most warmth. The only downside of the Fahrenheit is that it cannot be simply plugged into an electric socket and has to be hardwired in, so you may need an electrician to install the unit, and as there are no settings on the heater, you will need an external thermostat to control the level of heat, especially as it can get very hot, up to 135 degrees Fahrenheit, in a small space. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.